main vision is to stand with all the OM visionaries. I'm not launching any new vision. They've allowed me to have my special projects ministry in which I raise funds and pray and give money to ministries in and out of OM, especially Bibles. And I'm involved in a massive program getting African language Bibles into the hands of believers who don't have their own Bible even though they know Jesus. So I have my own little special projects ministry together with my preaching, I guess about 200 times this year. I'm cutting back, and I'm very happy in what I'm doing, but I'm not launching some new vision within OM. I'm not in any way leading OM. I'm standing behind Lawrence Tong, our present director, and all these visionaries we have, counting India, there's 7,000 of us around the world. But I also have very much a pastoral heart to just listen to people, pray for people, try to give them a book that can help them in their struggles. And we have 200,000 former OMers. I meet them everywhere. I'm in touch with over 1,000 of them, praying for them, trying to help them. Most of them in their lives have had problems. That's what life's about. Some of them quite serious problems. I now go to many funerals. And I just encourage people, keep on keeping on.